So we're about to get on the boat to Stewart Island. It's like Christmas morning for me, seriously. I've been waiting for this for 9 months. Not too much wind, perfect day. It's beautiful out here. Couldn't ask for better weather. So here we go. Place called Horseshoe Bay. The view is amazing. It's arguably the most beautiful place I've ever seen. And we're gonna start to take a little hike. Maybe a little bit windy at first, but this view, that's a $1 million view. The South Island of New Zealand, well now Stewart Island, super south, it just continues to amaze me. So off we go into the original New Zealand wilderness that has not been too damaged by humans yet. This is a place where you can actually see kiwis, and it being close to peak summer, you can see them during the daytime. So I'm gonna keep my lookout for that. Pretty awesome.
ocean. Cool. Can't zoom. That'd be if some orcas swam by. Looks like a kiwi. That tree. Look at that house straight across. Whoa. Imagine that.
Yeah.
That is sweet. Wow. Thank you.
must have missed something. Let's see what it was. Oh, nice. Let's see what we can see.
These are the things that stuck on me on the penguin adventure. This thing is what stuck on me.
Ah, yeah, you're right. This thing. This thing.
Actually, it's still stuck on me, isn't it?
Yeah.
Can you hold this for a second? See, I didn't clean them off. Only a little now. Those things, they stick on you. That's effective. my shadow. Bad cinematography. Bugs are not too bad. The bugs are not too bad. Put some lotion on for sand flies. Appears to be working. I haven't had any problem. I've been hiking for almost 40 minutes. Birds fly away. That's a good sign. That's what me holding the gimbal. You can see what it looks like now.
Here we go. It's so big. You can see my shadow.
I want to start hiking without shoes. They all do it. They must know something. The kiwis.
Because all the time he is doing that.
His feet are.
Yeah.
Salud. Thank you.
must have been a bigger bird or a feral cat. Or maybe a possum. That's a really bad sign for there being kiwis here. Oh. Yeah, that's a really bad sign. Something killed that bird.
Is that a penguin? I think there's a dead penguin. Dead penguin. It's a penguin, right?
Yes, of course.
And the little, how did the little blue one get here?
How did he get here? That's impossible.
So that's the second bird that I've seen killed in 10 minutes. So there's a cat killing everything.
It's impossible.
Gimbal. Why? The gimbal didn't want to see the dead penguin anymore.
Yes, because it's better.
It's because I hit access lock. I'm going to have to lock these buttons from now on. You have to hit this button in the front.
Look,
so you just hit this little button when you want to look up or down.
Which one?
You hold it down, so now it'll look down with you. Okay. Okay, I got it. Yes, I got it. We're gonna try to determine the cause of death for this penguin to see if there's claw marks. Oh, it's definitely
God.
A penguin.
Yes, he's a penguin.
I don't see. It's, oh, look at the little flippers. Oh. It's a cat that would have dragged it up here.
Can't believe it.
Oh, that is a penguin. This high up. Unless a bird. Maybe it's a predatory bird flying around killing.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, maybe. I'm sure we.
But why would a predatory bird kill for sport like that? It would eat this, right?
Yeah.
It would eat it.
I don't know.
Because a penguin's not competition to a to a hawk.
Isn't that area for penguins?
Can you believe there's a penguin up here?
We have to figure out. We have to ask.
I'm surprised. I thought it was a piece of garbage, but that's why I walked in here. I thought it was a plastic bag. I was going to pick it up. Avoid Julie spin. She doesn't want to be on camera. Here, can you take this? Hold on, let me send
it. Yeah. Move it. Wait, move it.
Still learning how to use the gimbal.
Okay.
But at this point, it's really accidental button presses that's screwing it up. So that.
No, but continue.
Okay.
How did you?
Let's try again. Okay. So just look up. Okay, now it should be.
We are in the top of this mountain.
I know. So we're in the. Am I focused?
Yes. Good. Perfect.
So we're up here in the top of the mountain. We're high up. You've seen along this video how high up we are. And during the penguin adventure that we did in the Otago Peninsula,
I was shocked at how high those penguins would, they would hop, the little penguin hop all the way up. And I got that on video. Check that out if you want to see that. But up here is even higher. And just over there, earlier, I just showed that other dead bird.
Yes, in there is no way that they can come here.
No, there's no way a penguin would get, so that means a cat killed it, dragged it up. All over New Zealand, you see these cat boxes to kill, catch and kill the cats. For cat lovers, sorry. They've killed all the native birds. It's the only solution that the Kiwis have come up with. But for that to be up here, it's, I don't know. I don't see any cat boxes. Maybe they need to add a couple. Because usually any hiking trail, you'll see another cat box every 50 to 100 meters. They're all over because they must be effective. Maybe the Kiwis have done the research, but that's bizarre. That can't be a predatory bird. Why would it kill a penguin and not eat it? We're getting bugs and I'm rambling.
Yeah, the horse flies found us. But I
do you want to go a little more or go back?
Huh?
Do you want to go a little farther?
I don't know.
Let's just see what's around this bend, and then we'll head back. The only two times I went off of the trail, I find dead birds. So that's a terrible sign.
So I don't think that.
There's no way a kiwi can get away about as good as a penguin.
Mm-hmm.
So. Oh, that's disappointing. So, can we see the water? It's beautiful emerald.
But is this the cliff?
This is how high up we are. I don't know if they're going to be able to see it, but we are high. Very high. Yeah, now you can't see the color of the ocean or how high we are. Okay, I think this is a pretty good spot to wrap today's adventure up. Day 1 of 3 on Stewart Island. Let me do a quick hike in there to see if if there's another bird somewhere.
Okay, let me know if you find something.
Okay. Get the gimbal. Okay, gimbal. Let's go on an adventure, me and you. Okay. Ooh, tree. Big tree.
Well, at least there's no more dead birds.
I can't breathe. You know, we're holding that because you hear it on the microphone. So the whole time we're filming is why I can't get oxygen. Okay, well, no kiwis, a couple of dead penguin and a dead bird. But I guess all adventures can't have a happy ending. Nevertheless, it was a relaxing walk. So thanks for coming along. Feel free to subscribe for more relaxing adventures. Sometimes not so relaxing, not so fun. If you have any questions about New Zealand, feel free to ask me. And I'd love it if you gave me a thumbs up. One of those helps with the algorithm, apparently, so I'm told. So yeah, nothing more to say.
Okay, just a little farther and then I promise we'll go back. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that tree.